Insanity runs in my family.
It practically gallops.